suing your friend 1 million for having said I stole the EFF money. It's not an EFF initiative, it's between me and him. And I'm taking him to the cleaners. And he needs to prove, in response to the letter where I said to him, withdraw what you are saying, otherwise I'm taking action against you. He asked me for financial statement of EFF and receipts and all that, effectively asking me to prove his case on his behalf. You have never heard of such a thing in your entire life. He should be saying to me, here is the statement, here is a receipt that you are engaged in shenanigans, not to ask me to provide such things. If he wants EFF statement, if he wants receipt of the EFF, there is the treasurer of the EFF. He must go to the treasurer of EFF. The one that I took an initiative on has got nothing to do with the EFF. It's got everything to do with me and him. And if a court says to me, produce the bank statements to prove that you are not taking the EFF money, I will do that.